sold out crowd tonight in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. And what a show we've got for you tonight.
You can say that again. There won't be much love lost in the city of brotherly love tonight.
There sure won't. The SmackDown superstars are fired up, and so are these WWE fans. So let's get started.
Two.
I don't think anyone in this match has even considered Three. That they might not walk out the winner.
Of course not. That's the kind of attitude Four. That gets you beat quicker than anything.
And that's something I don't think people realize.
Five.
The mental conditioning of the WWE superstars is just as impressive
Six.
As the physical conditioning.
Seven.
When I first heard about this match, I wasn't sure what to think, but these superstars are blowing me away.
Really? As soon as I heard about it, I expected it. Look at this. No fear on the face of this superstar.
Yeah, but that kind of thing's not gonna win you the match. We'll be right back.